The 13th of November, 2023. Sudan conflict, EU warns of another genocide in Darfur. The EU has condemned ethnic cleansing of Darfur's Masalit people by the RSF paramilitary, which is fighting against Army Chief Abdel Fattah al-Burhan. The bloc cited reports that over 1,000 people had been killed.